So here is the Chladni plate, an old tone generator. You dial in whatever frequency you like here. An old amplifier that goes to a speaker that was pulled out of a subwoofer. And connected to that is some PVC couplings. I epoxy this onto the speaker, and then this is the plate. And we made this version with interchangeable plates, so we can play around with different materials. We have a plexiglass plate, and we have a glass plate. I want to show you a little bit more closely how I put this together. I tried a number of different ways to couple the driver to the plate. And that's a really key problem in making Chladni plates. So basically, the speaker vibrates and it's gonna vibrate the plate. So where this plate connects here is a critical place to put your energy. So we tried a bunch of different things. PVC, threaded female coupler. I epoxied it with 5-minute epoxy just directly down to the speaker cone. All right, then over here, I got the threaded male adapter that fits in here and made a nice sturdy connection that transferred the energy really well from the speaker to the plate. This is my oscillator. It's a tone generator. Now, this is an old-fashioned one. I just kind of like old-fashioned stuff, as you can tell. But there are apps for your phone that will do this. You need something that produces a tone at a chosen frequency. And when I say a tone, I mean a sine wave. You could also find something that produces a square wave or a sawtooth wave. But I find that the sine wave generators are plenty good, and you can search around and find yourself an app that'll do as much as this little beast can.